Can you spare a coin? pirate captain? The one who was murdered in his ship?
Without question.
Isn't there something wrong about buying discount spells?
Discount spells.
What is it, Citizen?
Well met. What can I do for you? You too.
How are you? Welcome to the... Felin? Yes, I know who he is, but... I'm not really in the habit of discussing such things with strangers. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. Bye.
Go ahead, please. What can I interest you in? You've got a great... Another You too. What do you... If I can't fix it, it ain't broke. Be seeing you.
Have mercy. I can eat for a day. Blessings of Mistara upon ye.
Speak. Hail. I am Gimelus Axius.
Bye.
How goes it?
The black...
Farewell.
Hello. What's going on with you?
I hear the legions have been recalled from Fort Swampmouth in Black Marsh, and many of the Argonian slaves have returned to their tribes.
The land of the Argonians is a strange place indeed.
Bye.
Hello. Rajarad. You see Kaj. Good day.
Stantus Varid.
We see.
Have a copy of the Black Horse Curtain. What? Go ahead, please.
Be seen.
Hello. Good day. Thalion, you say? Why, yes, I know who he is. Rather distasteful fellow, actually. I believe he lives at the Tiber Septim Hotel. That's in the Talos Plaza district, here in the Imperial City. I'd ask around there if I were you. Bye.
Go ahead.
For an old beggar. I'm so hungry.
Blessings of Arke upon you.
Yes, my lady. How may I help you? Thalion? He's my sweet, my true love. But I don't know why I'm telling this to you. I mean, we hardly know each other and all.
Make it quick.
I doubt it. What a fool you are. That's pretty good. Goodness, what can I say? Really now, you're such... Don't make me laugh. I doubt it. That's pretty good. Not bad, not... I doubt it. No, you do me too much honor. Don't make me laugh. Excellent, I accept. That's very good. Thalion? He's my sweet, my true love. But I don't know why I'm telling this to you. I mean, we hardly know each other and all. Thalion? All right. I appreciate the gesture. How nice. It's just what I wanted. Every little bit helps. That will get you something. Goodness, what can I say? Sure, that's cute. Don't make me laugh. I doubt it. What a waste of time. Please, I don't mean to get emotional, but I feel I can trust you. I just don't know what to do about Valian. All he thinks about, all he cares about is Skooma. He was a fine young man once, but he's lost everything. His looks, his money, his self-respect. I followed him a few times to see where he goes. He walks around the city looking for Skooma. And then he goes to Lorkmir's house for several hours. It's in the Elfin Gardens district. I think the house is deserted. That's why he goes there. So he can escape from life and do his Skooma. Thank you for listening. You're a good friend. I just hope my sweet Valian can clean himself up, or that awful Skooma will be the death of him. Oh, yes. Goodbye.
What are you doing here? You're not my friend. What? You know, what do you want?
Sleep? But nah. No, I'm not tired. Not tired right now. I have lots of, you know, energy. The Skooma. I can feel it in my veins.
Thank you.
It fills my heart with warmth.
The High Elphalion now swims in the maelstrom of darkness at the feet of our dread father, Sithis. And there were no witnesses to your handiwork. Because of the discretion you exercised, Captain Phyllida will not suspect the Dark Brotherhood was involved and will not meddle in our affairs. Here is your reward and bonus. Both have been well earned. Go now and rest, and may the Night Mother guard your dreams.
Yeah.